हेलो, माय नेम इज श्वेता एंड टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट एडजेक्टिव्स। एन एडजेक्टिव इज़ अ वर्ड दैट टेल्स अस मोर अबाउट अ नाउन। इट एड समथिंग टू द मीनिंग ऑफ अ नाउन। इट इज़ ऑल्सो कॉल्ड डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड। जनरली एडजेक्टिव ऑकर जस्ट बिफोर द नाउन दे डिस्क्राइब। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, मुंबई हैज़ अ मैनी टॉल बिल्डिंग्स। टॉल, दैट वॉज एन इंटरेस्टिंग फिल्म। इंटरेस्टिंग adjective may also occur in the predicate without being followed by a noun. For example, many buildings in Mumbai are tall. Tall, the film was interesting. Interesting. Third rule is order of use of adjectives. Sometimes two or three adjectives may be used together to describe a noun. In such cases, the order in which the adjectives are used depends on the meaning. The adjectives that express, show your opinion about something are usually put first. The other adjectives are normally put in the following order: size, age, shape, color, origin, material, use, or purpose. For example, Red Riding Hood was carrying a pretty little basket. Pretty is the opinion. Little is the size. Rohan put the tomatoes in a big white plastic bag. Big, size, white, color, plastic, material. Okay, now these are some examples for practice. Underline adjectives in the following sentence. First is, we have a special trick to protect our precious egg. Second one is, kabaddi is an ancient sport that has now become popular. You may have heard of the legendary heroes.